one tool that geologists use, historic paintings.
In this painting by Bellotto, you can recognize the stained dark rocks, which tell the high tide level at the time of Bellotto in the 18th century. If we look there, we see the algae. This is the present day level of the high tide. In the painting, the high tide level was actually two rows of stones below the present level. One of rows of stones is something about 40 centimeters thick. Since two layers have been covered, that's about 80 centimeters of subsidence since the 18th century.
Evidence like this reveals that parts of Venice today are around 2.5 feet lower in the water than in Bellotto's day. And the city is still sinking, almost an inch every decade. As the city sinks, Venice's buildings face a growing threat. The soft soil beneath them could trigger a collapse. Venice's bell towers are most at risk. They tilt by up to 6 feet. How much longer will they stand?